Good morning to one and all present here. I am Fayaz Ahmed.
And I am Neetu Singh.
And we are here to enter the program of Christmas. First of all, I would like to invite respected Chairman Sir, Director Sir, Principal Ma'am, Pooja Ma'am, Vice Principal Sir to come on the stage.
Christmas is a beautiful time of the year when we remember the...
Christmas is a story of a God becoming a man. Christmas is a time and we give gifts to each other.
To show this wonderful story, we will start our program with a song by Navita Ma'am and her group.
Thank you. In the sky, it seems to be very different. I think it is trying to converse the message for all of us. Seems moving. Let's follow it.
The three wise men followed the star. They happened to cross a place called Judea. A man named Herod was the king of Judea. Herod called the wise men to a meeting.
Come, I came to know does that new king born. My descendants want to see him. When you people return next time, I would like it to come and tell me where he is. As you see, my king, we will tell on our return.
Again, the three wise men followed the star. The star now was directly above the stable and disappeared. The three wise men went inside the stable.
Here is our new king. They look at the child they brought Jesus to give gold expensive perfume as some of a financing.
Thank you. Now I would like to call Kalpana Rathod ma'am to deliver a speech.
Morning for present here. As we all know that today we are gathered over here. Yes. Why Christmas is celebrated every year around this time? Every year Christmas is celebrated on 25th December. And it is believed that 25th December is the birthday of Jesus Christ. The name of Christmas comes from the mark of Christ. The Jesus is also called as the Son of God, and he is also referred to as Jesus of Nazareth. His mother's name was Mary and father's name was Joseph. It is believed that before their marriage, an angel named Gabriel was sent to Mary and said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God, and you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you will name him Jesus Christ." Christmas is a season of love, peace, harmony, and spreading awareness. Santa Claus is known as the father of Christmas. There are few popular trends on which Christmas is celebrated. One of the trends is decorating trees and house with the light and stars. Christmas symbolizes the hope and joy. We mainly decorate with the three colors, green, red, and golden. Red color symbolizes the blood. Green color symbolizes the eternal life. The gold referred as royalty. The star symbolizes the divine force of energy. The Jesus symbolizes the significance of life. He was born in the world that only knew grief, hatred, and hypocrisy. In spite of all this negativity that was spreading around the world, as he grew old, he eliminated all of it and taught everyone to love each other. And significance of how being grateful for what a person has can bring peace to the world. I want to conclude my speech on Christmas by saying that it remains to be most enjoyable day of the year. It is time to be grateful for whatever you have. It is time to spread the love to each other. It is time to spend time with friends and family. It is time to share food and gifts with the poor people. So, this Christmas, make sure to be grateful, spread happiness, and enjoy it to the fullest. Thank you. Wish you Merry Christmas to you all.
With this, we would like to welcome our secondary students with their dance.
Thank you.
this graceful and energetic performance. Now, let's call our host student to sing a song.
My dear Santa, please dance.
Thank you. blessing to blessing.
Yeah.
And one more simple thing. Over the hill we go, laughing all the way. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Santa Claus is coming along, riding on his way. Listen to the Santa Claus, let the Christmas day.
अच्छा गा रहे थे।
इंद्रियों में लिखा Yeah.